Wub.
Bank 'em. Wow. Basically, the first time I was out of my zone when I was making conversations.
Oh, yeah? That was good. Well,
just weird because when I'm on my territory, alright, I own the place, basically. No one on my their territory. So.
My advice is just like, if you're ever shopping somewhere, go up to somebody and just say hi. How you doing? I just do it. The longest time, I was so scared to just say hi to random people that it was just bad.
Yeah. I found this out today. It's a lot easier to go hi to people than like people are in place or whatever. You have something in your hand from the store.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like, so, one of the guy I talked to, the military guy I talked to at the Salt Lake
Target?
Yeah. I started the conversation with him because he was looking at thermoses.
Yeah.
So I went over there and actually, like, I was looking at thermoses.
Yeah.
And then, so after he left, I just kind of picked up one of the thermoses and started walking around. And then, I don't know why that made it a lot easier, but just did.
That's like hacking. You just gotta hack yourself, right?
Yeah, just gotta hack yourself. Nice. I discovered that hack.
Nice, dude.
Same thing at the Target earlier today. Oh, that was so hard. The Target, over here, on Moana.
Yeah.
Once I pick up taco packets, it's like so easy.
Piece of cake.
Peace.
For me, I have to treat it like a game.
What kind of game?
On the spot. Because I realize that when we're role playing is super easy for me.
Yeah.
And going out there and trying to be myself is like difficult.
Yeah.
And so it's like, what if I roleplay as myself?
Whoa.
So it was super easy after that.
Cause like, I can pretend to be anybody, but it's like, doing it.
Biting your head off just because you're trying to talk to them.
Yeah.
And then once you're talking to them, it's like,
so nice.
I don't know why, I never thought you were gonna like
kill them or something. Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna try this. Have you been doing the heat?
Huh?
Have you been doing the heat? I didn't do mine yesterday. I was like,
I didn't either, dude. I got home. I was like, I need to get up in like 5 hours. I'm going to sleep. your messages earlier on Messenger. I was like,
oh yeah.
Wait, is that all modern Holy Moly?
Yeah.
I was like, where'd all the stripes go?
Enjoy it while it lasts, having the whole table to yourself. When somebody else comes, it's gonna be my problem.
They're bringing back Earth.
Offer one is late.
Really?
I lost one that I won.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's rare.
Just sad. Okay. Side pocket. Cam. It's funny because I was one of the three for my 3 out of 0 day.
Yeah.
Was I was driving down to get here, and I hit a yellow, and I was like, oh man, I gotta stop for this. So I stopped, and this girl walks by. I'm like, I'm glad I stopped.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh.
There's this one girl walking around all the water with her tiny little dog. I don't know what kind of dog it is. It's not a dog person. But, wow. This one, I think even you might have found attractive.
Really, now?
I don't know anymore. That's the problem. No.
No, but like.
Failed it.
It was like, wow. Where'd you come from? Like, I'm not a dog person, but the dog was cute. Oh, nice! Dude, that was sick! Call pocket?
I just wanted to get it out. That's why I didn't call it.
That was sick! I wonder if I caught that. I think I got that.
Okay.